General Motors plans to invest nearly $500 million to support electric vehicle production at its Marion Metal Center. The automaker and Governor Holcomb made the announcement today. The $491 million investment will be used to add 6,000 square feet to its 2.7 million square foot campus and also bring in new upgraded equipment. Under the plan, the plant will support GM's goal to provide and build 1 million EVs by 2025. Construction starts this year.